sound of your voice made me believe that you will hurt, just like the river disturbs my ears.